squash that's trying to conceal itself behind a piece of quarter inch hardwood plywood. Okay, here we go. So let's see exactly how well that quarter inch ply defends this butternut squash from one of my explosive crossbow bolts, namely the overloaded Mark 1. So we call it the Mark 1A. There she is. So 9mm blank with 3 9mm blanks worth of powder stuffed into it on the end. So let's check it out. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay, lovely. God. That's smoking. Holy shit! Jesus Christ! It did not stand a chance. This is a tough mammoth as well, this type of group. Look at that. So, I still smoking. Check out my collar. Damage is quite extensive there. Good grief. There's no exit wound, so all the energy was deposited inside. Oh my god. It's quite a lot of damage. It's called burn marks, 3 inches deep, isn't it? And obviously it wasn't troubled at all by the quarter inch ply. Completely blew a hole straight through that, no problem. Jeez. So effectively the wood became shrapnel then. You see pieces of it in. Oh, that was very nasty.